Searching for a heart that will love him, longing for a child that will give him their all, give it all, he wants it all. And there's a God that walks over the earth, he's searching for a heart that is desperate, and longing for a child that will give him their all, give it all, he wants it all. And he says, love me with your whole heart. He wants it all today. Serve me with your life now. He wants it all today. Bow down, let go of your idols. He wants it all today.
He wants it all today. He wants it all today. He wants it all. And there's a God that walks over the earth. He's searching for a heart that is desperate, longing for a child that will give and dare up. Give it all. He wants it all. And he says, love me. Searching for a heart that will love him, longing for a child that will give him their all. Give it all. He wants it all.
Bro, y'all can't compare me to nobody, cause I praise God. I don't praise and manifest no bullshit. I worship God. I don't care if I never get rich of what I love to do. You know what I'm saying? I will never stop praising God. That's why I don't think I'm going to make it in the music industry, bro. On God, bro. Because I can't be subject to that shit. I can't. Look, as strong, as powerful as I am, I don't think the music industry for me. It sounds crazy. But I can drop all the music I want in the world. I will never get there because God won't allow me to stray away, bro. Like, I'm not finna be out here, goddamn, I don't know, bro. I don't know. That shit just don't impress me. Like, I done seen myself obtain the same shit. Like, it might not be a mansion, it might not be a Benz, but I've seen myself obtain a lot. You know what I'm saying? And, like, I can't just look at life like, I don't think I could ever be that rapper where it's like, rapping about broke niggas. Like, I don't get that shit. No, bro. Like, I don't get that shit. Like, I don't see how rappers could get rich and talk about the broke. I can't be that. Like, I don't know, bro. That's just me, though. Like, I be seeing that shit and it be like, damn. That's how y'all view people? I can't be that, bro. Like, I love my regular life, nigga. Like, I love my regular life, bro. Like, it's crazy. Like, I'm not, like, seeking validation, bro. And then, too, like, how weird is that, like, to get into the industry knowing that it's not filled with nothing godly, nothing holy. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't care what nobody say to me. I was prophesied to at 9 years old. The prophesier told me, he said, with the gifts that I was 9 years old, y'all, I was only playing the drums. I wasn't doing nothing else, praise dancing and playing the drums. He said, with the gifts that you have, you will never have to work a day in your life. Like, with the gifts that you have. So I look at stuff like that, like, before anybody even noticed my talent, my rapping, before social media, before somebody had already seen a calling on my life. So who am I to sit here and take one gift and try to manifest it into profit? Or it, when I can do multiple things, why would I sit here and just say I'm a rapper when I can do hair, when I can model, when I could sing, I could rap, I could dance, I can Shit, I can do just about everything. Play basketball. Shit, if I wanted to, I can go to college right now and join the NBA, WNBA. It ain't nothing to join the team. I'm at the right age. You know what I'm saying? Like, why would I subject myself to being a rapper and then being told, you a rapper, you're not supposed to do nothing else. Like, what? Or I'm supposed to just rap and feed the hungry? Because that's all rappers do. Is rap and feed the hungry. They what else they doing? You don't see Cardi B praising God, but as soon as they win an award, I want to thank God. First, I want to give thank God. What God you serve? You know what I'm saying? Like to me, I don't feel like God be blessing. Sometimes I feel like a lot of those blessings have the enemy attached to them. And sometimes when I see that, because I'm so energy filled, raised and born in the church, I don't think nobody can sit here and tell me what my calling is. I don't care if I rap better than Nicki Minaj or rap better than anybody. At the end of the day, if God not putting it on my heart to manifest it into profit, you get what I'm saying? Like, I can get out here and attract a million kids and have them doing a whip nay nay and a whole bunch. Like, I have a calling on my life that is not just when your phone ring, when you got a phone, right, and you getting calls, right? You get multiple calls. You get what I'm saying? Like, you don't just have one person calling your phone. You got your mama, your grandma, your sister, your brother. Shit, my nephew got a phone. My nephew, like, I have so many different, and I'm just putting it into a metaphor. Like, I have so many different callings on my life. I'm not just going to subject, like, my work phone. We can't call nobody on that bitch but dispatch. You get what I'm saying? Like, I have a real calling on my life. So it's like, yeah, I'm good at music, but check me out, bro. I can shoot my own videos. You get what I'm saying? I can shoot my own videos. I edit my own videos. Like, if y'all notice, when somebody else edit my shit, like, okay, no, for instance, Tommy, I didn't shoot it or edit it. You get what I'm saying? But if you go look at that's why I posted yesterday and I said, you are an artist. You are an artist. Your vision is your vision. You know what you want to see out of your vision. If I'm rapping a song, right, and I wrote the song and I feel what I feel in the song, when I go shoot a video to the song, I want it to be my recreation brought to life. I don't want somebody else telling me, oh, this how you supposed to do it. This what we're going to do for the video. This what da-da-da-da-da-da-da. And it's like, yeah, but what if that's not the meaning of my song? What if my recreation had wanted me to just be sitting in the playing field, just chilling, relaxing, not doing nothing? That's the vision I got. So that's why I said, don't let nobody cloud your judgment. You create your shit. You want to recreate your shit. Do that shit, bro. Because at the end of the day, it's your vision. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's your vision, bro. You can't let nobody cloud your judgment on your vision, bro. On God, like they don't know what it feel like to go and make a song about your sister dying, but then they want to shoot a video at the to shoot a video at the graveyard. Come on, bro. What if I wanted to shoot a video with everybody with her face on the shirt and just chilling? You know what I'm saying? Or just me in a happy moment and not make it look so dull. Not make it look so bland. Not make it look so saddened. You know what I'm saying? Because what if it's what if when I wrote the song and recorded the song, it was a happy song? It was supposed to be me recovering from that loss. Or you know what I'm saying? So it's like, that's how I look at everything, bro. You have to not only think outside the box, bro, but you gotta realize that it's your vision. It's your vision to recreate, bro. Straight up. Like, I'm not finna be in a video. I don't know, bro. That's just me, though. I don't know. I just have a different view when it comes to my vision and what I wanna see out of my vision. You know what I'm saying? And then when you don't got people that's willing to listen to your vision, nothing goes right. Everything is out of order. Everything is confusion. There's no structure. Like, that shit gets tiring, bro. That shit get tiring. Like, it's no structure, bro. Like, I'm with my music, bro. I'm used to doing my music, dropping my music, editing my videos. You know what I'm saying? I'm not used to a motherfucker what we call it, doing the shit for me. You get what I'm saying? Like, because I've never not been in control of my own music, bro. I'm not used to it. So, like, to me, like, I got so much good music that I feel like the world need to hear right now. But it's like, when you're not in control of your own vision, it gets clouded. Like, it gets clouded, bro. Like, when you, like, this is what I feel like they'll like. Or this is the music I feel. It gets confusing. Because nobody listening to your vision, bro. That shit weird.
I think I'm
going
to go to dad
No, that shit be weird, bro. Cause like I'm used to dropping my music when I want to. I'm used to, even if I don't own the beat, bro. To me, music is just supposed to be fun. It get to the point where you don't even want to do this shit no more, bro. Cause people take the fun out of it. Look, bro. I'm gonna be honest. I ain't hear my album till y'all heard it. I heard it the day before. Like, I ain't even get to hear my album before anybody. And I didn't get to pick no songs on my album. So shit like that bothers me. You know what I'm saying? Because it's like, bruh. Like, I don't know, bruh. That shit irritating. Like, I don't have no control over nothing I do. Like, I don't know, bruh. It feel like certain shit just, it bugs the fuck out of me to the point where I would withdraw myself from it and not want to do the shit and not want to be in the shit. No bullshit. Cause it's like, I didn't get a say so on my album. That's what it is. The cover art, that's what it was. Like, I don't think I could be in the music industry, bro. I don't think I could be in the music industry. Cause I can't have somebody sitting there telling me what to do and how to do it when it's my vision, as if they're my vision. I don't like that. Like, on God, I don't like that shit. Genuinely. Like, I don't know, bro. That shit irritating. Shit really irritating as fuck. No, I'm on my phone. What the fuck? Nigga, we can be on our phone. I just got a call too from somebody from my hair page. Okay, yeah, DM me. I'll respond for sure. I just seen somebody calling, but I couldn't pick it up. Yeah, go ahead, do that. Yo, what's going on? Morning. Huh? Yeah, I'm on time.
You know, bless it.
Talk about bless.
Oh, what snack we got today?
Out of here.